At this point, I feel like everyone knows that my friends and I are jobless. But this time around, we are really jobless. So we decided to go downtown Copenhagen simply because we were bored. And for the 100 and something time to see what the city has to offer. And what the city has to offer are these vagina and penises looking waffles. So there is this shop in Copenhagen called Lily and Bob that are selling vagina and penis looking waffles.
I finally got my penis.
So we decided to try it because we are jobless.
You also got your penis.
So my friend over there had decided to have herself like a white something looking penis because she's into white guys, and as you can see, if it's not
she
black,
likes
it's black.
White on so, the yeah. outside.
And now we're over here, we're just enjoying our penises in the middle of the streets simply because we are jobless and weird, but
and me, I like
don't judge
black
us.
And outside.
And last but not least, we ended the evening with a really good favorite cocktails of ours.
Cheers to the
and
good life,
yeah, life is good. Bonsoir.